focus on Oregon, and specifically Marcus Mariota and that offense, what is it that really stands out to you?
Guys, I think he's just in total control. He's mastered this up-tempo spread offense, can run it in his sleep.